This video is proudly brought to you by Hovatek. Hovatek. Just a button away.
With your Mediatek Smartwatch drivers installed, you navigate to the location where you have GSM Aladdin box and you run as administrator. I'm using the loader version here, so I'll just allow it to run. Alright, so in GSM Aladdin box, you click the Mediatek tab and then you click Repair IMEI. Now you enter the IMEI for the smartwatch under IMEI 1.
Just a sample IMEI, 15 digits.
Alright, then you tick the Android and then the new boxes and then you click connect. Alright, now you click start. Now you switch off the smartwatch still with battery inside, don't hold power button and connect it to the PC. Alright, so flashing has begun, it's writing the IMEI. Don't interrupt the process, just sit back. Alright, so once that is done, you see IMEI OK. So that's basically how to write IMEI to a Mediatek smartwatch using GSM Aladdin box.